On the subject of marriage, thank you, Mr. Buffett. I understand quite clearly. Yes, 70 years of marriage. Married life, 70 years. Yeah, we have to look for someone with low expectation. Someone who understands the mandate, the mission that we are on. Yeah, so marriage is important. But marry someone who has low expectation and one who is interested in what you are doing. Yes, one who is very interested in your goal.